Boom! Justin Booth here, your friendly neighborhood wheatgrass dealer. That's right, isellgrass.com. I'm just doing a quick video here in response to the amazing feedback that was generated through the article posted on Collective Evolution's Facebook page yesterday. And so first off, thank you very much, Collective Evolution, Team CE, for sharing my story and the benefits that helped me through the transition in a very difficult part time in my life, and gave me the ability to rebuild my body to get where I need to be today, and also help clean, you know, the mental stress through my body by detoxing the chemicals, the poisons, the heavy metals that were sort of attached into my body. So first off, the reason why I'm doing this video today, because there was a lot of content, a lot of information, engagement about the wheatgrass powder, trade grown wheatgrass, what is the best wheatgrass, indoor, outdoor, and such. So first off, wheatgrass itself, like, you know, our wheatgrass is a fresh outdoor grown wheatgrass juice, and then what we do is we juice it as soon as the crop is ready, and then we put it through a process where it goes into a BPA free plastic bag, and then we flash freeze it, so it's the freshness is instantly locked in the frozen wheatgrass. And then as soon as you add water to it, it's bioactive again. So as long as it's not melting in that point in time, you're having like minute old wheatgrass, like literally by the seconds, that's been unlocked. And so we've been able to make this a consumer ready product that is 100% full of nutrients, minerals, phytonutrients, that's gonna get the body rocking and rolling. Now, wheatgrass itself has 96 of the 115 elements from the elemental table. There is no other food on the planet that comes close to that type of nutritional value. If you think about all the biggest, largest, most muscular, strongest animals on the planet, what's the one thing that they all have in common? They all eat grass. And actually even cats and dogs, which are, you know, they eat meat. When they're sick, what happens? They go and they chew on the grass, and then they, you know, it cleans out their system, alkalizes their system, helps them to vomit and get better. So, I mean, nature knows about this. So when you take a product that is made in nature, by nature, that has that much nutritional value, and you start to process it or pasteurize it to turn it into a powdered form, then you're killing all or the majority of the health benefits, healthy bacteria, the enzymes that are gonna help rebuild the blood, rebuild the structure of the body. So when you start tampering with nature, and its perfection, then you're going to you're going to start removing the primary properties, what we're doing. And basically what we're doing, not basically, this is, if you look under a microscope what chlorophyll looks like under a microscope, and then you look at what iron, the blood looks like under a microscope, they're virtually identical. Go check it up on Google. I challenge you to check that out. Looking at the cellular structure of blood and the cellular structure of chlorophyll, and see how identical they are. Crazy. So we're using the blood of the plant to heal the blood of the body, and so let's not mess with that. Now the other thing is, I love how people are starting to learn about wheatgrass, and it's almost becoming a little bit of a trend, which is great. But you know, with trends, you have, you know, things that are not exactly as the trendsetter started, I guess you could say, in a sense. You know, knockoff Armani jeans will come from China in a sense, so you're not getting the real deal Armani jeans. Just using this as an example, I don't go out and spend that much money on Armani jeans. But what I'm trying to explain here is, there's this tray-grown wheatgrass fad that's going around, which is awesome. Again, I mean, I can appreciate this, but what you have to understand is, wheatgrass is literally condensed sunlight energy. It is the most potent form of nutrition on the planet. So if you're taking this outdoor grown wheatgrass that has deep-rooted systems pulling all these rich minerals from the soil, the natural sunlight, fresh air, rainwater that's coming through, I mean, that is where the raw, real nutrition comes from. But if you want to take this plastic tray and put a thin layer of dirt, maybe even not use dirt, put your grass seed down, and you're gonna water it, and the grass starts growing, and it's growing in this tray, indoor, removed from the sunlight, not replenishing the minerals in the soil, which, I mean, the minerals are so key an element in this whole circle to make sure that you're having the raw power nutrition, all 96 of the 115 elements from that elemental table. Again, no other food on the planet comes close to that type of nutritional value. So when you remove it from its natural environment and you don't give it the real sunlight and you give it an artificial environment where there's not a drainage system, and that could be very, very highly conducive to mold. I mean, I hear a lot of people that have taken a wheatgrass shot from a tray-grown wheatgrass, whether it's booster juice or whatever the case may be, and they're like, oh, I got a stomach ache or I got a headache. What that sign is a sign of mold that's affecting the system. Real, true, raw wheatgrass, gluten-free wheatgrass that's cropped before it turns into a green will not give anyone a headache. It will not give anyone a stomach ache unless you are literally extremely allergic to grass. That's the only way that would affect you negatively in your body. So I just did a brief video here, and please, I put myself out there very transparent. If you guys want to get in touch with me, please send me a message on Facebook. Or you can hit me up at my Collective Evolution email. That's justin@collective-evolution.com. Or you can send me a text or give me a call. My cell phone number, I'm based in Toronto, Ontario, 416-576-2766. I got a lot of information, but I don't want to bore people here. It's 6 minutes and 12 seconds into the video. So if there's any other personalized information or questions or comments or concerns or anything, please hit me up. I would love to share, you know, more of my personal story or more of the benefits of wheatgrass. So thank you so much for sitting in and listening to this quick video. Check out isellgrass.com to get our amazing frozen wheatgrass juice that's, you know, ready to, all you do is take the cubes, put them in a cup, add water. I'll do another video to show you guys that. And again, thank you so much for Collective Evolution sharing this this story. 100% of the commissions earned from the sales of these wheatgrass, this wheatgrass juice at isellgrass.com goes towards our Collective Evolution projects like the Luminous Consciousness Advancement Center, other projects or initiatives that we really believe in and vibrate with that we donate to. So know that by getting healthy and trying our wheatgrass at isellgrass.com, you're also contributing to a bigger movement, a collective evolution movement. Peace.